All right, chapter 10. Let's go.
Jean?
Oh. Okay.
Cereza? The little one? Tentacles? Why did it have to be tentacles?
Cause hentai? So, yeah. Oh, that's... Hold on. I'm not ready. Oh, who's that? Is that the one that's about to die? Oh, no, okay. All right, good. What the hell, man? Fuck off. What are you doing? About to die. Dead. Bet. Alright, close enough. Anything's here before I go down there. Alright. Nothing. Alright. Oh, what the fuck? Shit. Oh, you fucking bitch.
I've had enough.
Get out of here. Not go there yet. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Okay. Is that everything? Oh, it's more? What the fuck is this? What does that do? Oh, okay. Activates the gear. Okay. This better not activate a cutscene. Okay. Oh, okay. Alright. Trying to make sure I get everything. Okay. I guess there's nothing else, so fuck it. Oh, great. As soon as I see that... Trophy, hell yeah. Everything okay. Will you stop? Oh no, we're not doing this bullshit again. Okay, that's a portal. I hope there's nothing else there, because I'm not trying to go there. Fuck that. So do I have to, like... Is it like this? Is that it right? Okay. Stay in human form. Okay, dude. I mean, obviously I can go there with the tiger and just do this. No! No! Oh, fuck my life. I didn't see that. Gotcha. Alright. Damn, I just kicked the shit out of him. Fucking torture attack it. Alright, dude. Going the wrong way. I think I'm going the wrong way. It might be boss fight. I don't see anything else. Alright, let's go. Fuck it. Oh, not this again. Ah. Oh, what the hell? Come on. There we go. Oh, fuck, another one? What the fuck? This is all boss battles now? Shit. Come on, dude. Oh shit, I don't know what that means. Fuck it. Aw, oh, damn it. Right. Out of here. Oh, I'm about to say. Fuck out of here. Woo! god. What the hell's in the fucking doing? Get the fuck out of here. Damn. Give my halos. No! They don't fall in. Where they at? Alright, fuck it. Whoa, oh, okay. What the fuck? Oh, wow! Seriously? Oh my god. I can't tell. Oh, wait. Alright, bet. Right here. Go! Bet. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, those are... I'm about to die, right? Alright, whatever. Is there anything else here before I go? Nothing? Okay. Yeah, destroy this. No? What? Okay! What? Shit. Fuck. I missed it now. Now I gotta wait for it again. It's going way too fast. Oh, come on! Oh, shit! Yep, I knew it. Fuck out of here. Nice job. Dude, okay, like, can you not turn around when I'm trying to fucking jump on you? Okay. Dead. God damn, dude. Give me that. Bet. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, dude. Alright, that works. Okay. Oh, come on, man! Alright, take your sweet ass time. Alright, there you go. God damn. Oh, great. I gotta fight those things, right? Let's see. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm fine with that. Oh, bad. That helps me, you know, real much. Alright, nothing else. Let's go. Oh, shit. Whoa, hold on a second. Alright, fuck it. No! Oh, thank God. Is there anything else over there, please? Nothing? Alright. Sweet. Oh, there we go. Fuck, I'm up with you. Oh no, not him again. Fuck, I did not want to do that, but alright. What? Fuck off. I can't even use Witch Time. That's so, that sucks ass, dude. No, my halos.
What happened to Mummy?
Well, you see, she just went to look for something, that's all. I can't believe that witch, placing a poor helpless child under her spell. If she did anything to this little girl's parents, I swear.
Alright, dude.
Mommy!
No need to cry. We'll get you to your mom in no time. Here, I've got some candy if you want.
That's the shit out of it.
What is this? It's yummy.
I don't know. It's candy. Strawberry, I think.
Hey, Kitty, I've got some yummies. Would you like some?
Is that cat your friend?
Yes, he is. His name is Cheshire. He's cute, isn't he?
Cheshire. What a stupid name. Well, so much for taking the highway. That just means we're gonna have to find something else.
Alright, dude. They all have lollipops? Now, like, what the fuck?
All I have to figure out is what to do about you. So, Cerecita, that woman's really your mom?
Uh-huh. My mummy is strong, and she protects me from scary monsters.
Monsters? I don't think you know who the real monsters are.
Alright. Oh, bet. I got my halos. Bet. Alright. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, fuck it. I tried. Case of hell. How much? Nah. Do I have an LP? I don't remember. Wait. Okay. Oh fuck, I forgot the grab. Holy shit. Come on. I'm about to say, if I had to start the whole thing over. Oh my god. Okay, no, let's look around before I fight these motherfuckers. Wait, whoa. Oh, they just moved. What the fuck? Come on. Okay. Too I can't see what's going on. What just happened? Who's fighting now? What? What's going on? What the fuck? I don't know. Oh, I'm standing on water. What the fuck? Oh, true? Where is he? Must have just shoot it to that. Fuck it. I gotta deal with this bullshit again. You're dead. Another one? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, damn, I just killed the shit out of it. Come on! There we go.
Help, mommy!
Uh-oh. Okay, alright, I guess. Of course, I'm gonna get that shit. Actually, what happened to him? He's not even fucking involved in anything now.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel Attack!
Back. Ah, fuck me. There we go. Ah! Fuck it. That's good, though. I like that. God damn. Can I buy something with that? No, fuck that. I'm trying to get that moon. I don't give a fuck. I'm trying to get that moon. Alright, where the fuck are we going now? All the way to near basically where that tank is. Alright, that's it for chapter 10. Stay tuned for chapter 11. As you're listening to Best Trophy Hunter ever, period.